People started exploring by riding horses in 1005. Then they started exploring by traveling with ships in 1420. Then airplanes came. People started exploring in airplanes in 1514. Then people started exploring in helicopters in 1918. And then they even started exploring with drones in 2012.